Welcome to Divine Light Meditation, channeled by Ofenia and Sakal with the Family of Light. In this session, we connect with Ascended Master Buddha for a Divine Feminine Pillar Meditation. Breathing deeply into your heart space, witnessing the threefold flame at the center of your heart. With each breath, your heart flame expands in size until it reaches 6 feet in all directions from the center of your heart. Expanding this energy down into Mother Earth's heart now, anchoring your pillar more fully, your pillar of light more fully. Feeling the stability, the strength of this connection as you receive from Mother Gaia now. Breathing this energy up and sending it all the way to Source, connecting deeply with Source as you feel your pillar filled with Source light, Source love, Source divine power. Breathing in and up to Source, out and down into Mother Earth's heart, refreshing your pillar of light as you go, filling and saturating every area. As Buddha shares, the frequency of your heart holds within it the divine feminine. Whether you are male or female, all beings share a divine feminine energy, a divine masculine energy, and a divine child energy within them. The divine feminine is being activated in your cells in this moment to share with you the feeling of your divine feminine. Buddha shares this will assist you in those moments where you need your divine feminine's guidance to move forward with more grace or to be still with more softness and openness to breathe. To feel the peace in life, or to feel the subtleties of movement, of which way to shift and turn, to connect with your divine feminine frequency and allow yourself to flow as a light feather or leaf on the wind flows. This is the frequency of the divine feminine, her power of flow, her power of surrender, also her power of creation. Imagining a seed flowing on the wind and it finds its place, its divinity within the earth, and here it blossoms without control. She trusts, she knows deeply. To be and all will blossom and unfold without pushing, without structuring, as she knows that the divine masculine structure is already in place. There is trust, there is faith, there is acceptance of divinity in all aspects of life. And so Buddha shares, feel the sparks as a flow of frequency flows down from your crown chakra now, much like a ring of light, a netting of sparkling divine frequency, divine feminine activations as it moves down through your crown chakra. Through your brow chakra, through your throat chakra, your heart chakra, your solar plexus chakra, down through your sacral chakra, your base root chakra, down below your feet into Mother Gaia's heart, sparking divine feminine light frequency, fully activating, recording into your pillar now. See it connecting this ring of light filled with sparks, like a netting of high frequency, activating as it moves down your pillar and anchors into Mother Earth's heart now. Feel this as it activates, pours filaments of light of frequency up through your field, filling with this divine feminine frequency up through your feet, up through your root chakra, up through your sacral, up through your solar plexus, your heart, your throat, your brow, your crown chakra, up all the way to source now, like a divine vine of energy growing, liquid light filling all the way to source, this divine feminine empowerment activated in every cell and photon of your multidimensional field, every particle of your pillar filled with divine feminine activated frequency. Feel this creation power. Feel the support of being able to connect with your divine feminine and listening to her subtle, powerful communication to empower and guide your way forward into the joy, the peace, the freedom that you are calling out for. Feel the blessings rippling out from your heart, from your pillar, into all areas of your life. Breathing once again in and up to source, out and down into Mother Earth's heart, feeling your entire pillar sparkling with divine feminine frequency, creation power, divinity, wisdom, the divine mother activation codes within every cell and photon and particle of your field. Feel the blessings flowing, constant flow and movement, the dance of life within. So many divine feminine blessings in your life, in your heart, in your mind. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So be it. So be it. So be it. It is done.